How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to show you guys the best way to protect your IP address. Of course, simply changing your IP address using a proxy or some other means won't really protect your IP address. What you want to do is use a VPN, and a VPN will encrypt your traffic so that your IP address, your real IP address, will be completely obfuscated and hidden from your ISP or government authorities or whomever you're trying to hide it from. Okay, so just use any IP checker. By the way, if you guys are interested in any of these VPNs, you'll find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. So let's say I want to change my IP address to an American one. Okay, this isn't my real IP address. I was just using Surfshark's Madrid server earlier. And let's say, okay, I want to unblock the Netflix US while also protecting my IP address, as well as encrypting my data. Okay, so let's just connect to the American server here. Just go to VPN locations, go back here. Just go to Americas, all right, United States, and let's just say Atlanta. And I can just double click or click it once and then turn on the VPN. At least that's how it works in ExpressVPN. And use any IP checker to check that you are indeed connected. Of course, when double checking on the IP checker, you want to make sure that your real location is not showing up. So since my location is showing up as Atlanta, and this clearly isn't my IP address, it's ExpressVPN's Atlanta server IP address. That's how I essentially protected my IP address. So let's just say you want to use NordVPN instead, okay? Let's just go with South Africa, for example. And the moment I'm connected, all I need to do is just refresh. So I am connected now. Just go to the IP checker, refresh. Is my real location going to show up? No, it's the South African IP address, okay? And it's the same thing with Surfshark. So let's say you wanna use a budget VPN like Surfshark. All these VPNs are top grade VPNs, by the way, which is why I have them right here. You know, you've got the premium VPN, which is ExpressVPN, a good, well-rounded VPN like NordVPN, and then you have the budget option with Surfshark right here. So let's say I want to connect to maybe the Irish server. Let's just go with that. And the moment I'm connected, again, all I need to do is go to the IP checker, make sure that my real location is not showing up. And in this case, it's going to be Dublin, Ireland, with an Irish IP address. It's as simple as that. So that's pretty much it for this video. Again, if you guys are interested in any of these VPNs, you'll find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. And keep in mind that all these VPNs do have a 30-day money-back guarantee no matter which plan you decide to get. Comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.